the chilly night, and he prayed for the moon to give him light. For many miles to go that night before he reached the town. Oh, town, oh, town, oh, in many miles to go that night before he reached the town. Oh. Till I came to the farmer's pen, the dogs and the geese were kept therein. He said, a couple of you are gonna grease my tin before I leave this town. No, town, no, town, no. A couple of you are gonna grease my tin before I leave this town. No. By the neck, and he threw a dog across his back, and he didn't mind the quack, 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 and the legs all dangling down, no, down, no, down, no. He didn't mind the quack, quack, and the legs all dangling down, no. Oh, mother for the love of jumped at the bed, she ran to the window and she popped at her head, crying, John, John, the great goose is gone, the fox is on the town, no, down, no, down, no. John, John, the great goose is gone, and the fox is on the town, no. The man in a trench coat, a badge off, laid off. Says he has a back cuff and wants to get it paid off. Look out, kid, it's something you did. God knows who, and if you do it again, you better jump down an alleyway looking for a new friend. Man in a coonskin cap and a big pen. He wants 11 other bits and you only got 10. Mighty fine town, no, town, no, town, no. Daddy, daddy, go back again, for it must be a mighty fine town, no. Oh, the fox and his wife, that means strife. They cut the back goose with a fork and a knife, and they never had to the supper and the life. And the little ones chewed on the bones, oh, bones, oh, bones, oh. They never had to the supper and the life, and the little ones chewed on the bones.
Thanks a lot.